imagine what Luke Harper went through after getting tombstone last night at the hands of Bray Wyatt. Bray could not have been happy with Luke Harper.
I think that's the reason that Luke Harper has such a sense of urgency right now.
Oh, and what a boot by Bubba Ray. Harper's down, tag, here comes D-Von.
And we're seeing that same urgency from the Dudleys.
Dudley boys understand that you gotta just survive against the Wyatt family. Double team, former nine-time tag team champions.
More than surviving, they're thriving right now.
Indeed they are, and guys, this could be it. Bubba Ray and D-Von have taken out Luke Harper. And Bray Wyatt coming to the aid of his Wyatt family member. Regroup time for the Wyatt family. The Dudleys in control.
They will regroup, all right. You better believe it.
And Bray now with a suplex. And there's Wyatt running senton, but D-Von rolled out of the way.
Opportunity's there for D-Von to make the tag.
Yeah, D-Von's got to get to his brother Bubba Ray's. Absorbed a tremendous amount of punishment. Tag made. Here's Bubba, and here's Luke. And Bubba Ray's unloading.
And Bubba's not afraid to throw a fist with anybody.
Not at all.
Ooh, wow. That is a huge back body drop.
Come here, you son of a...
Luke Harper, quite know where he's at here.
You want some of this?
Uh-oh, Bubba planting Harper! Tell you, the Dudleys aren't going to back out from anybody.
No, they certainly not. Can you imagine?
Oh, man. Off the distraction. That discus clothesline.
Here are your winners, Bray Wyatt and Luke Harper.
Well, is that enough redemption for Bray Wyatt and the Wyatt family?
I certainly think it's a start. Just like that. Advantage Wyatt's. All it took was that one distraction. Oh, wait.
Oh, no. And now Eric Rowan going after D-Von. And now the monster, this mountain of a man, the black sheep, Braun Strowman, stalking Bubba Ray. And it's huge.
Good grief.
A bear hug. Sucking the wind out of Bubba Ray.
Like he's done with so many.
Now Harper and Eric Rowan. Operate D-Von as a sacrifice to Bray Wyatt. And Sister Abigail.
Dudley Field's been taken over.